In this video, I'm going to explain three organs that has strong relationship with low back pain. I'm going to explain kidney in first part. You know, these are kidney. Why is kidney so important for low back pain? Because kidney is retroperitoneal organ. Retroperitoneal organ. That means kidney is posterior to peritoneum. What does it mean? It means kidney is very deep organ. It's close to backside of body. Okay? That means kidney is close to the core muscle, deep core muscles, such as this muscle. What is this one? This is psoas. Okay? You know, psoas is deep part of abdominal muscle, right? Plus, kidney has relationship with this one. This is quadratus lumborum. Quadratus lumborum. Also, this muscle has relationship with kidney. Also, kidney has relationship with diaphragm. You know, diaphragm is not for low back pain, but if you see myofascial connection of diaphragm, that has relationship with psoas. You see that? This part. So, diaphragm, psoas, quadratus lumborum. These muscles have relationship with kidney. Actually, there is one more muscle that has relationship with kidney. That is transverse abdominis. Transverse abdominis. You don't see this muscle in this picture. Transverse abdominis covers abdomen like this. It's the innermost part of abdominal muscle. This is very important for stabilize the core. Okay? So, kidney has relationship with diaphragm, psoas, quadratus lumborum, and transverse abdominis. These muscles are so important. If one of these muscles get tight, that can inhibit movement of lumbar spines, then what if movement of lumbar spine is diminished? That can lead to low back pain. Of course, there are many, many other reasons that can cause low back pain. You know, low back pain is very, very complicated symptom. However, kidney can be one reason for low back pain. Okay, kidney, done. This is very important organ. Now, let me explain other two organs. Okay, other two organs are small intestine and large intestine. Small and large intestine. Part of large intestine is also retroperitoneal organ, such as ascending colon, descending colon. These two are retroperitoneal organ. Do you remember what retroperitoneal organ is? That is located deep part of abdomen. That means these organs have close relationship with deep core muscles, such as psoas. Correct? And this part, cecum and sigmoid colon, have strong relationship with iliacus and psoas as well, okay? Cecum and sigmoid. These have strong relationship with iliacus and psoas right here. It's physically close to these two muscles, okay? So, ascending colon, cecum, descending colon, and sigmoid colon. These places are very important, especially in large intestine. What about transverse colon? In my opinion, this is just in my opinion, transverse colon doesn't have much relationship with core muscles or lumbar spine because it's a little bit far away from backside of body. Rather transverse colon, I focus on ascending colon and cecum and descending colon and sigmoid colon. I focus on the lateral part of large intestines. Okay. Now, what about small intestine? This is not a retroperitoneal organ. Why does it have relationship with low back pain? There's a tissue in small intestine that is called mesentery. Mesentery. That is like a membrane that connects the backside of body and loop of small intestine. And there is root of mesentery that connects small intestine and backside of body. Okay, root of mesentery that has relationship with backside of the body. So that is why small intestine has relationship with low back pain. So large intestine and small intestine, these two have strong relationship with low back pain. Especially large intestine has relationship with core muscles such as psoas and iliacus. Small intestine that has tissue called mesentery. Root of mesentery has relationship with low back. It's like backside of the body. That is why these two organs are important. In this video, I explained three organs that have strong relationship with low back pain. Kidney, large intestine, and small intestine. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.